Developing this midday, a man who spent almost two decades on the run is back in North Texas to face charges. U.S. Marshals brought 49-year-old Anthony Rae to the Grayson County Jail. He's been in a British prison for the last 3 years during the legal battle to extradite him back to the U.S. His original arrest came in 2003 in Van Alstyne on charges of sexually assaulting a child. He then vanished until investigators arrested him in 2020. He had been living under a fake name in the U.K.